Hey guys, Hunter Gaming here. Today we're going to continue my Minecraft series when the lights are brightest. I do have some channel updates for you guys, but we will get to that later in the video. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Sorry I haven't been uploading as of late. I do have some videos planned for Monday, possibly Tuesday, Thursday for sure, and next Thursday. I will be taking a break the day before Thanksgiving. That'll be my last upload, but live streams will still continue. I'm real excited for you guys to see what I'm working on and what I will be working on in 2020. That all depends on what games I get for Christmas and my birthday and stuff like that. I love this scene here. The agent does a great job in this game.
Look at that.
Pretzel gamers in the house, everybody.
Yo.
Too bad they couldn't get Chick-fil-A in here. Chick-fil-A. I could eat there sometime today. I'm gonna try to get more Minecraft videos out for you guys. Currently I'm in season 2. I do have a lot of season 1 videos for you guys. But it just depends on scheduling and how many Minecraft videos you really want to see before I actually start season 2. So, don't forget to comment and let me know what you guys think of this series. This game's really good too, it gets really intense. I think this is the best Minecraft storyline that they've ever done. There's a lot of 2K gets a bad rep for storylines. True, 2K17's storyline was horrible. 2K18 wasn't that bad, just wasn't. It's okay. 2K16 2K20 are probably the best two storylines in my opinion. Personally, I hope they continue to push the envelope when it comes to storylines, because this one was really really good. They add a lot of celebrities. I want to know what their budget was for this. Probably a lot, because they had to pay
Idris Elba,
Scottie Pippen. Jaleel White. Did I do that? If you guys don't know what that is look up on YouTube and Wikipedia. I think I may have a clip clip to show you guys. Not the actual clip from that show, because I get covered, but
that, video. I need audio.
I have the actual video, I think. I'll have to look at it. This is the thing that made me want to pre-order 2K20, and actually buy it, because you're about to see who's going to walk through that door. I'm glad they had the draft combine back into 2K. Scottie Pippen. He's a legend. Everyone wants to win a championship in 2K. I haven't done it yet, but it's gonna happen. Alright, here we go, boys. Let's go out there and win this. I did make a Twitter and Instagram account. The link will be down below in the description. You know what would be funny is if they put like Vic from 2K16, who I know has passed away, into 2K20. I think that would be hilarious, because Vic was such an interesting character. Or if they put all the My Career voices into 2K21. Alright, here we go. Gotta play good defense. Rebound. Pass it. drives you well, because you really want to try to get drafted. Gotta be a good teammate, though, too. That pass.
These off the box. I'm gonna do horribly on these anyway.
Bad turnover. Flash. Go. First person. Go. Find the open man. I'm taking it to the rack. I will not be shot. Good defense. Pass it. There we go. Can play. Ooh, nice. Okay, let's pick up where we left off. Few ends left to go here. We gotta finish strong. He missed. Okay, look at how fast I am. Good shot. Good pass there. Gotta get those assists. And I should just get home from then because I'm dropping dimes everywhere. Come on, got this one. This is it.
Ooh, and one.
Let's go. Like I said, I don't really have an outpost right now, but I'm thinking of making one.
How about like every Monday?
Yeah, that's true. I'm thinking I'm gonna start making them, just in my head, because I don't really write that kind of stuff down. But I do have a lot of content, but it's just not done yet. I have to finish a lot of stuff. Some of the stuff will have to wait till 2020, I think, but I should be able to get most of it ready to go. I have one mixtape that's done, one mixtape that's almost done, and then I have my last post will be a Disney Infinity 3.0 video, so.
Oh,
we'll see. I'll keep you guys updated. The best way to keep in contact with my channel and what's going on is Twitter and Instagram, and those links will be down below. Well, I hope you guys keep your notifications on, because I think my content is getting better video to video. It may take a while to get stuff out, but I think my content has improved from upload to upload. Give me that luggage. Ooh, that was a nice move. Cool. Come on, let's play some defense. Good job. You guys will probably see. You guys are definitely at least getting 2 or 3 videos this week. I would like to say 3. Don't forget to subscribe to Hunter Gaming. I'll see you guys later.